Welcome back, everyone, to more Sniper Elite 4. Alright, we're gonna give the silenced rifle. Let's go ahead and buy one of those. Yeah, that's fine. Start with some suppressed pistol ammo. Let's do this. Oh wait, what are we doing? Okay. As far as this lush full-scale assault, Giovanni Fiorini. The base of Major Klaus Rothbauer, a leading figure in the local Nazi hierarchy and close confidant of Bohm. OSS think Rothbauer has crucial information concerning Bohm's plans for the Nazi missile. As well as retrieving the intel near the Rothbauer, you'll need to help the partisans in their assault on the interrogation block before it's too late. You know what, if we've got that, we just need our knife for it. And we don't need this silenced ammo this time. Does already have a silenced gun? What was it saying? It's exclamation point. Whatever, let's go. This is probably going to be horrible, and I'll be switching back to the Nagant before long, but hey, I got a silenced rifle. I'm giving it a try to see what it does. I'm in an urban setting again, it's a little bit better. Get a cutscene, or do we just go in and talk to Weaver? Oh, cutscene.
You? You're just a little girl, playing at being an adult. What could you possibly do to hurt me?
Still alive.
I was a nurse. Did you know that? Before all these started. Which means, I know exactly how to hurt you. Do you understand me, little man?
My leader, you cannot kill me. Tell her.
He's right, Sophia. Give me the knife.
Do you know how he builds his precious rockets? How many slave laborers died to make those missiles fly?
We need him, just like we need Dinelli.
This man is Nazi scum! Dinelli is a mass murdering criminal!
We need him, both of them.
You might, not us. We're better than that.
You know what? I will tell you something, meine Liebe, about your quests.
My father, what do you know? Tell me what you know!
The others must leave.
Okay, but Giancarlo stays.
They're safe together.
Why do you think I took the blade?
Better find out what he told her. Sophia!
Well, way to get right on that, Carl. God, Jay camping, Carl!
Carl, the partisans have done us a huge favor.
What do you mean?
Well, Kessler. He told Sophia her father's still alive and being held at an interrogation block somewhere in Giovi Fiorini.
Rothbauer.
You got it. This is the distraction we needed. We know Rothbauer and Bohm met about a week ago. Rothbauer is, Bohm's confidant.
In my opinion, high-up Nazis don't talk. They'd rather swallow cyanide.
Rothbauer's just a pawn. See, what we need is evidence of Bohm's plan.
Things.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Intercept and destroy truck carrying enemy propaganda. Out.
Red Fox. Out.
Well, that was just short and sweet. Find random truck and blow it up. Well, I blow up all the trucks, so that's no problem.
What's happened?
She's taken the others. All of them. There's an interrogation block 10 miles from here.
Because of what Kessler said to her?
Her father, Carl. Kessler says her father is still alive.
Where is this place?
At Giovi Fiorini. To the northeast of here. Carl, the things they did to our people in that place. You cannot imagine.
Why did she trust Kessler?
The details. He knew too much about her father's kidnapping, Carl. Plus...
What?
Sophia doesn't trust you. Or Weaver. She thinks you betrayed her, like the OSS betrayed her father.
By not preventing the kidnapping, by... by not attempting a rescue?
Exactly.
Hey, Fatty! Good talk.
That's quite a stench.
My little friend Tommy's getting hungry.
Is that your interrogation technique? Ah, you don't have to be a genius to know who's going to win this war.
You're, quite sure yourself, aren't you?
Why wouldn't I be? I'm unique. I'm of equal value to either side in this conflict. As such, I cannot be harmed.
There's something you're not telling us.
How perceptive of you, Lieutenant. I'm dying. My liver is... kaput. I'll be lucky to see Christmas, let alone the end of the war.
Expect me to feel sorry for you?
I expect you to realize why it was so easy to kidnap me.
Sophia's father...
died many months ago.
You set us up. Dorfman set us up.
Ah, all that effort, and I'm of no use to you or the Fatherland. I am, what's the expression? A busted flush.
What? I've never heard that. Well, we gotta get moving. Let's see how terrible this gun is. I might have to swap it out for a Kar 98 if things are too bad. Oh gosh, 2.5 zoom? It's pretty short range. That runs on that short range. Alright, what are we looking like? We are here. We are going to go left. I'll take this guy up first. Just because he's right there. Well, it's not like this thing's doing any less damage than any other rifles I've been using. This thing is whisper quiet, because otherwise it'd usually be just like, oh my gosh, he's right there! Look at the wind! It is insane! Oh, he bled out. Okay, cool. Let's go for a reload. This thing's firing a pistol round.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
This is building. Let's check this out. Okay, what are all the objectives? Destroy encampments. Find route of propaganda truck. Kill a sniper. Kill Rothbauer. Find out what Rothbauer's hiding. Okay, now we're gonna go the way up. Crap. There's a couple of how you do that. Whoops. Hold on.
This will come in very useful.
So far, we're still just a ghost. Yeah, I almost shot the first guy, and I was like, wait a minute. I hear more walking.
That's all.
Yeah, let's grab him up, move him. The little patrol rats too well right now, so. Okay, that was not what I wanted to do. I got running over here. Pick him up. Just bring him over here. Lay him down.
Can't find anything else.
What a crap. Where are these guys coming from? I think I've been moving the bodies around. Well, there may not be actually be anybody coming because we've got a lot of dudes around here.
No more to find here.
So far, so good, though. At least I'm not firing this thing, and I'm not working on, you know, half the German army where I'm sitting up ahead. little bit of loot. That's it. Okay. Yep, some rifle bullets. Always handy. This over here, nope. All right, let's head down. Somebody getting nosy. How do you even see?
Nothing else.
I swear I'm hitting freaking depth charges. It's not doing anything.
Judging by the security, that must be Rothbauer's mansion.
Security. I'd rather not be able to water the boats and we'll rent it there. Sneak up and knife you. I'm just so happened to be a guy looking over the edge when I did that. Boat. I hit the bottom of the thing. Good news, that guy had no idea. Bad news, I'm spotting you. There's a car. Frickin' hurt, man.
Need to find out what he's carrying. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Oh, if we're gonna make a stand, we're gonna make a stand right here. Tommy is hungry. Okay. I'm fine, safe. Safe in his room. It's weird. Hmm. Still, this has been going fairly smooth. Okay, we are down here. Let's keep heading around this way. Oh, her gun was empty, I didn't even know.
Will come in very useful.
Well, we've only done once so far. Another one of yous in there. Truck's broke down. What? I mean, that was my fault there because I started shooting the thing like an idiot. Gone. Pick him up. It's safe. Nice things about this gun is we don't make it get annoyed when it's going.
Can't find anything else. More to find here.
Double kill. Thank you. I hope I get the ghost tag. Then I did it quiet. Nobody knew where it came from. Douchebag. Bomber. Let's see, we're right here, so we need to get up here to help out. Talk to some fellows.
Stay and help the partisans, or use it as a distraction.
Sorry, what? How did they see me? I'm sitting here sneaking down into this place, and they're just like, there he is! No, no, that's not how this works. Four shots left in this thing, man. Clarkson's are up here. That's good.
It's Lucio. Maybe I should stay and help him fight.
Already done that. Right here, I gotta go to this thing. That's where I came down. Well, I'm right here. You son of a biscuit. That's freaking garbage. Pretty much done with this mission. Let's see. I gotta kill a sniper. Wherever he's at.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Consider me encampment. They're considered to be an encampment. Use your English, Spetz. And I gotta go find a sniper. And I do not have a rifle to hunt a sniper. There's a tunnel. Okay. At the end of town, it's probably where the sniper's gonna be at. You know, it'd be a lot of fun if I could sneak up behind a sniper and just gut him. And just melee that sucker like the frickin' the end in Metal Gear Solid 3. Let's see if we get us a dirty, sneaky kill on this guy. Just a wind of the mic. Ugh. Worse than ever. Right here. Just kill me, dude. Come on. Oops.
Rothbauer's bunker.
Yeah, I've already been in there. Ghost. Though I don't think anybody's after me right now, so.
That's all.
Came from. I just saw the prompt. Yeah, I know where the sniper's at. Gosh, I swear. Let me kill him. It's blatantly obvious there's a big sniper up here.
Sniper. I have a bullet with his name on it. Got to get to the town square and find survivors.
Oh, let's get up here.
Can't find anything else.
Alright, so I can pretty much... Oh, that's a square. Okay. Alright, let's head back down. Mindful of the one booby trap that's still down here. Right there. I think I'm about to get captured.
Partisans. It's a bloodbath.
Oh, man, luckily the infield.
A massacre.
Yeah, whatever. We got everything done. Alright, let's check out... Loadout. Yeah, that's fun, but I'm not going to keep using that. It's... Okay, so put this on. It does have a higher rate of fire. I'm not too worried about the damage. Yeah, I'll stick with the Mosin because it's just a dang good rifle. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the Silas pistol. Yeah, okay. Oh, we gotta save it for suppressed rifle ammo. That'll be next time on Sniper Elite 4. Ooh, we actually did this in under 2 hours this time. Later, guys!